Oh no, you caught me playing with myself again.
I want to tell you about this awesome new character I made. Her name is Ravyn. She represents my female half of my spirituality. Ravyn is also the name my mother would have given me if I was born biologically female. And so I kind of explain this kind of dynamic I have. I need to kind of explain that Mo as a name and Mo as a persona has always been energetic, fun, stupid, slutty, and just all these things that divert from the usual stereotypes of Hispanic men. And it's very performative, and it's very much a part of my personality. What I wanted to kind of display with my femininity is that, you know, my femininity has been taken advantage of. It has been used. It's also been threatened. It's also been seen as a threat by usual, typical patriarchal standards and even other standards. And so I feel like my feminine side is very, very, very much knows what's up. You know, she's real, you know. And as opposed to my more performative self, my very feminine side is a bit vicious. It can be mean, you know. It's because she's been through a lot. You know, that side of me has been through a whole lot of trauma. You know, and so she reflects that side of me, but I think in a very different light. I think that if I just stay real to myself, I can beat the stereotypes that even I've created for myself. So yeah, this character represents that feeling, and I hope you guys really enjoy the next few battles with her. It's gonna be really awesome. Check it out, guys. It's so good. Thank you all for your kindness and support during this difficult time. It's meant a lot to me that this channel has gotten as much attention as it has, and that you guys support my gender fluidness and my two-spiritness in a way that even my own friends don't really understand. Thank you so much, and you guys have a wonderful day.